So that's Song Zhao. I shall stop this feverish dagger here. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. The Xuan clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This case. chaos. Is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhang Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
Back at last, Hong Jing. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.
So you're the one who came with Hong Jing. Now that you're here, why don't you settle down for a while? Feel free to ask anyone around if there's anything you need to know. I admit I don't know much about what's out there, but I am curious. Never been out of the village, you see. Everything I know is from the tales of my friends' travels. It's been too long since I last had some good fish. Now I'm feeling peckish. Winter's not far off. I'd best get stocked up on firewood. Well, I may not look it, but I've had my share of life lessons. And yet, I'm no closer to understanding a woman's heart. It's as if she has no time for anything except reading. How am I supposed to even get her attention? Well, I may not look it, and it's...
Mount Tianjushan awaits us on the other side. Ready?
Thank you.
Have you seen my husband? Oh, I'm sorry. You're the visitor from outside. You needn't worry about me. Well, so, as embarrassing as it may sound, my husband has disappeared. A long time ago, might I add. It's been ages since he last came home. I've scoured every corner nearby for clues, yet I've nothing to show for it. I think I'd have to reach beyond the village walls to have any hope. I've scoured every corner. I think I'd have...
Soldier from outside. Nice to meet you. Oh, I bet you're wondering what all this is. These, I've already finished reading through. I know I'm making a mess of myself, but I'm not about to stop now. So, you go all over the place fighting, don't you? Do you ever pick up tablets with writing inscribed on them? If you do, I'd appreciate if you would bring them my way. I hope I'm not overreaching here. I know you have something for me. Ah, yes, I see. Whoa, thank you. That was an interesting read. Hurry back if you find more. Master says that we're not ready to leave the village. I can't even find things to read without asking for help from others. Being stuck in this boring village makes me so antsy. I wonder what cities are like. I want to visit one someday. According to my tablets, they're supposed to be extremely lively. Sometimes, I get wrapped up in reading and forget to sleep or even eat. I bet my sister will get upset with me again. Hong Jing's one of the finest Taoists here these days. It's no wonder Master trusts her so. Being stuck in this island, according to my dad, sometimes I bet my...
Where could it be? Where am I going to sleep?
sleep? If I had to guess, it was...
It's only a guess, though. It's only a guess, though.
Welcome. Good to see you again. It's been wonderful here. No bloodthirsty demons around, just lots of kind folk. As a result, I'm making great progress. One day, I really ought to express my gratitude somehow.
Thank you.
Mount Tanjushan awaits us on the other side. Ready? We have to find my master. We best head for the summit. Don't worry, I know the mountain like the back of my hand.
Thank you.
I don't think I can go on. I'm falling back.
Thank you. Yeah!
There's bound to be something around here.
Thank you.
Master would get furious and I'd hide in the bamboo wood. And then my brother would always come to find me. But never mind. We should get moving.
Yeah.
bad. Just look at the state of this. I do hope Master's all right.
Allow me to assist you.